each color is individual. We can call something red, but some people have one idea of red being warmer. Some people have ideas of red being cooler. What is this beingness of red? We will look at the individuality of color, red, yellow, blue, the three primary colors, how when they mix, they make secondary colors, how when they mix, they make tertiary colors. We are able to perceive over 2,000 different nuances of color. What is the individuality? What is this sensation that we call color that is part of our own soul life? Yeah, we have blue moods. We see red when we're angry. We become green with envy. Color is the soul of nature and of the entire cosmos, Rudolf Steiner said. And when we experience color, we participate in this soul. When we work with color, we are working with our own soul's inner activity. And by experiencing our soul experiences in colors, we go through a developmental process. So we're going to see how Rudolf Steiner, in his selection of training sketches for painters, actually put color problems before the human being, before the artist, to wrestle with, to try and come to terms with what are these individualities telling us about ourselves and telling us about the world. This is the tremendous thing about art, is that it connects us to the world, connects ourself to the world, and the world to ourself. So this is what we want to explore in this workshop as much as possible. We hope to get closer to this experience of the soul of nature through the art and individuality of color. I want to underline that anyone can join this course. You don't have to be an artist, although everyone is an artist. As Picasso said, every child is an artist. The problem is remaining an artist as we become adults. Many of us have forgotten that we are artists, but we can reawaken this through exercises, working with color, working with tone, working with drama and words. The arts are this medium that we can wake up this artist, this creative being in ourselves. And this is how we create our futures. We're in tremendous need of creating a future that is positive, that is loving, that is compassionate. And the arts help us do this. So come join the workshop.